Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the Armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Hey, come on, quit harassing me! Don't swing that way!
Got the bullshit! Prepare for inspection!
Oh, I'm always prepared for this! Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny, it's glowing! Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak!
Help! So, you kick the part that attracts you the most? pretty weak, though. What, they don't feed you enough?
What's up? Hi, he's a fucking comedian, huh? Don't see many of those guys.
Try this on for size,
get
you
lost.
Fuck!
Oh, get okay, lost that now. One was better, deaf or but what? I still think my grandmother could take you.
Let's bring him in. We'll see
Step
how
aside,
his jokes
boy.
Sound at Lubyank.
Go to hell! Beat it!
Move it, boy!
Shh! Hush!
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Run! Shit! Win! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Thank you.
there's still a god left in our world, that day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Whatever. Come, look, try and buy. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it. Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Agreed.
Nidamo, ask me. Come back for more. Good deal.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Andrew, is it really safe in there? We wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. If he goes straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.